Myself, Professor Ashok M. Jain. In this lecture, I am going to talk about the MCQs on three-phase AC circuit. These MCQs will be helpful for GATE examination and some competitive examinations. So I am going to talk about the questions. That is the power in three-phase circuit. Power means active power in three-phase circuit. That is P equal to 3 V phase I phase cos phi. It is correct. P equal to root 3 VL IL cos phi. That is also correct. Means both answer C is correct. That is both 1 and 2. Second question. A polyphase system is generated by having two or more generator windings separated by equal electrical angle. Is correct. Having generator windings at equal distance, no. None of the above, no. A and C, no. It is A is correct. Okay. So these are the answers. I'm rubbing it. Now, question number 3. In a balanced three-phase AC circuit, the sum of all three generated voltages are zero. We know. In case of balance, suppose karo, I'm going to draw the waveforms like that. Here I am going to draw. These are the three waveforms, right? This is omega t. One waveform is this one. Another waveform I am going to take another, say after 120 degree. Like this. Third waveform will be start from 240 degree like that. Clear? So if you take like this, this is like this. Okay, so you can take at any instant, suppose at this instant of time, it is something is wrong. So sum of three will be zero. At you can take this instant of time, sum of these three will be zero. So for a, okay, in a balanced three-phase AC circuit, the sum of all three voltages are zero. That is the answer. For a star connected three-phase AC circuit, for a star connection, phase voltage equal to the line voltage, no. Phase voltage square root of three times, no. Phase voltage equal to line voltage and line current is equal to phase current. Question number 4. Phase voltage is square root three times the line voltage, no. Okay, so actually line voltage equal to what? Root 3 times of phase voltage. So phase voltage equal to what? 1 by root 3 times of line voltage. Clear? No? But it is not there. So all are not correct. So answer 4, answer is D. Phase voltage in case of star, phase voltage equal to the line voltage, no. Phase voltage is square root 3 times, no. Phase voltage, ye kya bol raha hai? Phase voltage equal to root 3 times of line voltage, no. So all are wrong. Okay, answer is okay. Question number 5. In a three-phase delta connection, line current equal to the phase current, no. In case of delta connection, IL equal to root 3 times of, root 3 times of I phase. Okay. So, and VL equal to V phase. So, line current is equal to phase current, no. Line voltage is equal to phase voltage, yes, this may be correct. None of the above, no. Line voltage, line current is zero, no. So, B is correct, right? Question number 6. For a star connection network, consuming power of 1.8 kilowatt and power factor is 0.5. The inductance and resistance of each coil at a supply voltage of 230 volt 60 hertz. So in case of star connection, first off Z phase निकालना है. Z phase equal to क्या होता है? V phase upon I phase. Z V equal to I Z या V equal to I Z या I equal to V by Z या Z equal to V phase upon I phase, right? So in star V phase equal to what? VL by root 3. Now here voltage is given 230 volt. Each coil at a supply voltage of 230 volt 50 hertz. So please be careful about it. Given voltage will be the line voltage. In case of three phase circuit, chahe wo induction motor ho, chahe alternator ho, chahe three phase generator ho, chahe three phase system ho, kuch bhi ho, given voltage will be the line voltage, right? So kya diya aapko? Line voltage kitna diya? 230 upon root 3 karenge to kya aayega? Clear? So you will get the phase voltage kitna aayega? That is the 230 divided by root 3. So you will get 132 volt, 132.8 volt. So I can say V phase equal to 132.8 of the angle 0, I am taking as a reference, upon I phase kitna hai? Okay. So actually, please be careful about it. It is not required. P is given. Okay. P equal to is known. What is P? P equal to what? 1800 watt. 1.8 watt means 1800 watt equal to root 3 VL IL cos phi. This formula we know, P equal to root 3 VL IL cos phi. So I can find IL equal to 1800 upon root 3 into VL is 230, given voltage will be the line voltage, into cos phi is given 0.5. So I can get IL. What is IL? Root 3 into 230 into 0.5 equal divided by 1800 equal inverse of it. I am getting 9.9 ampere. So I am getting I equal to 9 ampere, 9.06 ampere, 9.03 ampere. Okay. So I am getting this 9.03. Okay. So IL equal to I phase. In case of star, phase current and line current will be same. So Z phase equal to what? V upon I. V phase upon I phase, right? So what is the V phase? VL by root 3. Kitna aayega? 230 VL hai upon root 3 of the angle 0 divided by I phase. Kitna hai I phase? I phase kitna hai? 9 of the angle. Now please see here, power factor is given. Power factor is kitna diya hai? 0.5. Clear na? So cos phi is given 0.5. So phi equal to what? Cos of inverse. Cos inverse, please. Shift cos inverse 0.5 equal to what? 60 degree. So I am getting phi equal to 60 degree. So ये क्या आएगा? 9 of the angle 60 लिखना है कि minus 60 लिखना है? Inductance is there, RL is there. Inductance मतलब RL circuit है, right? RL circuit में current will lag. So 9 minus 60 degree. Okay? So कितना आ रहा है? 230 divided by root 3. I am getting 132.79 divided by 9. I am getting 14.5 14.75 of the angle plus 60 degree. So this is the I'm getting Z. Clear? Z आने के बाद if you convert this into the rectangle form, so क्या आएगा? Polar to rectangle 14.75 comma 60 degree. Close the bracket. So if you convert polar to rectangle, I'm getting this equal to what? I'm getting 7.35 ohm or alpha f. Alpha f I'm getting plus J 12.7. So I think we have two answers are given. 7.35 मतलब this answer may be correct. क्यों? चार आंसर दिए हैं 7.35. This is not correct. This is not correct. This is not correct. 7.4. और L XL equal to दिया है. XL कितना आया आपका? What is the value of XL equal to? 12.77. Okay. Equal to 2 pi FL. So L equal to what? L equal to 12.77 divided by pi equal divided by 2 equal divided by frequency कितनी है 60. So I am getting 0.033. So 0.03. That is the answer C. So कुछ जरूरत नहीं था पूरा करने के लिए. चार आंसर में 7.4 आ गया. That is more than sufficient. That will be the answer. Okay? Okay? ठीक. So next question I'm going to talk. Question number 7. For a three-phase delta connected load, feed from star connected network having phase voltage of 230 volt. Feed from where? Star connected. So phase voltage is given. Clearly they have mentioned. Clear? So please see here, I'm just taking a figure. No. Here, this phase voltage is given. Kitna diya hai? 230 volt. So what is the VL line? VL of star connection. Kya aayega? 230 into root 3. 230 into root 3. So line voltage kitna hai? Approximately 400 volt. So I got 400. Now, this voltage, so V phase of delta equal to V L of delta. Delta mein line voltage, phase voltage will be same. That is 400 volt. Dekho, ye 230 hai. This 230. So line voltage kitna ho jayega? 400. So this voltage will be the 400. So this voltage will be the 400, right? So VL delta aa gaya. Now power transfer, this is the load. So Z phase kya hai? Z phase kitna? 20 plus J 40, right? So you can get, convert rectangular to polar. If you convert rectangular to polar, kya aayega? Shift polar 20 comma 40 equal, sorry, shift rectangular to polar 20 comma 40 equal, I'm getting this equal to what? 44.72 of the angle alpha f. I'm getting 63 degree. I got Z phase. You know VL, you know Z phase. So you can get what? You will get IL also. IL equal to क्या होता है? I phase. We can't get IL directly. पहले हम वो I phase निकालना पड़ेगा delta में. Delta में I phase equal to क्या होता? V phase upon Z phase. V phase कितना है? 400 है. क्यों? ये 230 दिया था ये star का. So इसका line voltage इतना हो जाएगा 400. ये voltage same होगा इसके across 400. So 400 phase voltage divided by 44.72. V phase upon Z phase. 400 divided by 44.72. So I am getting 8.94. So I am getting I phase equal to 8.94 ampere phase current. So what is the line current delta? In case of delta, we know in case of delta, line current is root 3 times of phase current. So I am getting multiply by root 3 equal to 15.5. This I am getting 15.5 ampere. Clear? Now you can find I directly power equal to what? Root 3. VL kitna hai? Same 400 volt. Into IL kitna hai? 15.5. Cos of what? Power factor is diya hai kya? Nahi diya hai. Power factor ka angle kitna hai? 63.4. So cos of 63.4. Root 3 VL IL cos 5. Just do it. 400 into 400 into cos of kitna hai? 63.4 into root 3. So I am getting 4806. Is it correct? 48067. So I think it is D answer is correct. Anyway, I am checking just by answer sheet also. Okay. 7 ka D. 7. Just I am checking 7D, right? So that is the answer. 7D. I'm rubbing it. So first of all, is it clear? So difficult, it is a really difficult problem, but if your concept is clear, you can get the answer. Okay. Question number 8. What is the question number 8? In a 3-phase AC circuit, power is measured with the help of wattmeter. Right? You can measure the power with the help of wattmeter. Right. Question number 9. For changing the phase sequence, what you will do? Interchange any two terminal, any two phases, correct? Sorry, it is correct. Interchange any two phases. Remove one phase from supply, no. Interchange all three phases, no. None of the above. So A answer is correct. Any two phases you have to interchange, right? Question number 10. A balanced delta connected load of 4 plus J3 ohms. Phase is connected to 3 phase 230 volt. The line current is delta connected load is there, delta. In case of delta, okay, Z phase is given. What is the value of Z phase? Z phase kitna hai? 4 plus J3. 4 plus J3 equal to what? 5 of the angle. Just I am converting with the help of calculator. Shift rectangular to polar. 4, comma 3 equal 5 alpha F equal. I am getting 36.86. So with this is given 4 plus J3 ohm, you can convert it to polar form. 5 up the angle 36.86, right? I phase equal to what? I had to calculate current. I phase equal to, first I phase equal to what? V phase upon Z phase. I phase. Now delta mein V phase or VL will be same. In case of delta, line voltage and phase voltage will be same, right? So 230 upon Z phase kitna hai? 5. Only magnitude I am taking. So kitna ra 230 divided by 5. I am getting 46 ampere. I am getting 46 ampere. That is I phase. So kya pucha line current? IL equal to kya hoga? In case of delta, root 3 times of phase current. Clear? So root 3 multiply by root 3. It is 79.67, right? Answer is B is correct. B is correct, right? Okay, I'm rubbing it. Okay, question number 11. A balanced delta connected load of 4 plus J3 ohm per phase is connected to a 3 phase 230 volt supply. The power factor. सो क्या है जेड इक्वल टू वॉट 4 प्लस जे 3, जस्ट यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू पोलर फॉर्म, सो यू विल गेट 5 आप द एंगल 36.86, राइट। सो पावर फैक्टर क्या होता है, कॉस ऑफ 5, 36.86 क्या होगा, कॉस ऑफ 36.86 इज 0.8. नाउ आई हैव टू आंसर 0.8 ए आर सी, बट इट इज व्हाट, आरएल सर्किट है कि आरसी, इट इज आरएल सर्किट, एंड आरएल सर्किट में करंट विल लैग, और करंट लैग करता है तो लैगिंग पावर फैक्टर, सी आंसर इज करेक्ट, राइट। ए बैलेंस डेल्टा कनेक्टेड लोड ऑफ दिस सेम प्रॉब्लम पर फेज कनेक्टेड टू ए 3 फेज 230 वोल्ट सप्लाई द रिएक्टिव वोल्ट एम्पियर, ओके रिएक्टिव वोल्ट एम्पियर क्या होता है, √3 VL IL sin phi, क्लियर। सो √3 व्हाट इज द VL इन केस ऑफ डेल्टा, लाइन वोल्टेज एंड फेज वोल्टेज विल बी सेम, राइट, इन केस ऑफ डेल्टा लाइन वोल्टेज एंड फेज वोल्टेज विल बी सेम, राइट। सो √3 लाइन वोल्टेज है तो फेज वोल्टेज विल बी सेम, 230 इनटू IL, IL वी गॉट इन द लास्ट प्रॉब्लम नंबर 10 में, जस्ट आई गॉट इट इन प्रॉब्लम नंबर 10, क्या था 10 में, इट वाज आई थिंक 79.6, दैट वाज द आंसर, राइट राइट ना, सो इट वाज 79.6 एम्पियर, यस 230 अपॉन 546 आया था इनटू √3, सो 79 था, ओके। सो आई एम 11 में जा रहा हूँ, सो व्हाट इज द आंसर, जस्ट आई एल इक्वल टू व्हाट 79.6 √3 वी एल आई एल साइन फाइव, साइन फाइव कितना है 36.86, पिछली बार प्रॉब्लम में किया था ना, ये 4 प्लस जे 3 को आप कन्वर्ट करेंगे तो यू विल गेट दिस, ये क्या है 5, सो साइन फाइव है, जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इट √3 इंटू 230 इंटू 79.6 इंटू साइन साइन 36.86 इक्वल टू आई एम गेटिंग 19,021, 19,000, 19,000, 19,000, ओके, दी आर द वार, ओके, सो 19,021, 19,042 वार, ओके, बोथ एक्चुअली बाय मिस्टेक इट मे बी देयर, बट बोथ आर सेम आंसर, सो वार, रिएक्टिव पावर, दिस इज वाट, इट इज नॉट करेक्ट, रिएक्टिव पावर इन वार, ओके, सो आइदर बी आर डी, ओके, ओके, प्रॉब्लम नंबर 13, ए बैलेंस्ड डेल्टा कनेक्टेड लोड ऑफ 4 प्लस जे 3 ओम पर फेज इज कनेक्टेड टू 230 वोल्ट 50 हर्ट्ज सप्लाई, द पावर फैक्टर इंक्रीजेज और डिक्रीजेज और वट एवर देयर इफ सप्लाई फ्रीक्वेंसी इंक्रीज टू 60, अगर फ्रीक्वेंसी बढ़ा रहे, पहले 50 था अब 60 हो गया, फ्रीक्वेंसी बढ़ाएंगे तो पावर फैक्टर के ऊपर क्या इफेक्ट होता है, पावर फैक्टर क्या होता है, पावर फैक्टर इज व्हाट, पावर फैक्टर होता है कॉस ऑफ फाइव आर आर बाय जेड, पावर फैक्टर में आर तो कांस्टेंट है इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी, जेड इक्वल टू क्या होता है आर अपॉन आर प्लस जे एक्सएल, सॉरी आर प्लस जे एक्सएल, दैट इज द जेड, एंड इफ यू इंक्रीज द फ्रीक्वेंसी एक्सएल इक्वल टू व्हाट 2πfL, if you increase the frequency XL will increase, XL this will increase, R constant है तो क्या होगा, power factor decrease होगा, this is constant, this is increasing, so power factor will decrease, B answer is correct, clear, फोर प्लस जे थ्री ओम पर फेज इज कनेक्टेड टू थ्री फेज 230 वोल्ट सप्लाई the phase voltage is. Okay. Now please here, star connection है. Phase voltage, ये क्या है? 230. Always the given voltage will be the line voltage. Always. Right ना? अगर ये line voltage है, तो phase voltage क्या होता है? In star, star में क्या होता है? Star में phase voltage होता है. Same, VL R divided by root 3. In star, VL equal to the root 3 V phase. So V phase equal to VL upon root 3. 230 upon root 3. 230 divided by root 3 equal to 132 volt. C answer is correct. Question number 15. A balance star connected. Again, star is given. Balance is 3 minus J4. मतलब ये RC circuit है. 3 minus J4. RC circuit है, right? It's connected to 3 phase, 230 volt. Power factor of load is. So, just कुछ नहीं है. Power factor क्या होता है? पावर फैक्टर क्या होता है? पावर फैक्टर इक्वल टू कॉस ऑफ फाइ या आर बाई जेड. आर कितना है? 3. जेड कितना आएगा? 5 आएगा. अब करके देख लो. 3 माइनस जे 4 इफ यू कन्वर्ट इनटू पोलर फॉर्म सो कितना आएगा? 3 माइनस जे 4 को कितना आएगा? 5 ऑफ द एंगल जो भी आए माइनस समथिंग आएगा. क्लियर? सो जेड कितना है? 5. R कितना है? 3. तो 3 by 5 मतलब 0.6. अभी 0.6 दो आंसर है, B और D, C. क्लियर? बट RC सर्किट है. RC सर्किट में करंट विल लीड अ लैग, करंट विल लीड. सो पावर फैक्टर विल बी लीडिंग. सो 0.6 लीडिंग. सॉरी, दिस इज नॉट करेक्ट. बोथ आर लैगिंग. 0.6 लीडिंग, राइट? ओके. क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. ए बैलेंस स्टार कनेक्टेड लोड सप्लाइड फ्रॉम सिमेट्रिकल थ्री फेज स्टार कनेक्टेड लोड, राइट? 300, 400 वोल्ट, 50 हर्ट्ज सप्लाई. ओके. द करंट इन ईच फेज इज 30 एम्पीयर एंड लैग्स 30 डिग्री बिहाइंड द फेज वोल्टेज. द पावर फैक्टर, अरे सीधा सीधा, इट इज गिवन, वेरी सिंपल. पावर फैक्टर, करंट इज लैगिंग, 30 एम्पियर मैग्नीट्यूड है और लैग बाय 30 डिग्री. इसका मतलब पावर फैक्टर क्या होता है? पावर फैक्टर क्या होता है? कॉस ऑफ 5, कॉस ऑफ 30. कॉस ऑफ 30 क्या होगा? कॉस ऑफ 30 इक्वल टू 0.866. अभी करंट 0.866 बराबर है. दिस टू आर द आंसर. 0.866. बट करंट इज लैगिंग और लीडिंग? करंट इज लैगिंग. करंट 30 ampere lags the 30 degree behind the phase voltage. Current is lagging, so power factor will be lagging. C answer is correct. Okay. Question number 17. A balanced star connected load. Sorry, 17. Balanced star connected load supplied from a 3-phase 400 volt 50 hertz system. Okay. The current in each phase is 30 ampere and lags by 30 degree behind the phase voltage. The phase voltage is V phase equal to what? V phase equal to what? VL by root 3 in case of star. Barabar na? Or given voltage 400 hai, wo kya hai? Phase line voltage. Always in case of 3 phase circuit, given voltage will be the line voltage divided by root 3. So you will get 230. If you use the calculator, you will get 230 volt. B is correct. Okay. Okay. Sorry. Question number 18. A balanced star connected load. Supplied from a symmetrical 3-phase 400 volt 50 hertz supply. The current in each phase is 10 ampere and lags by 20 degree behind the phase voltage. The resistance and reactance. So you know Z. Z equal to what? Z phase equal to V phase upon I phase. V phase kitna hai? 400 or 230 volt. 230 of the angle 0. Why it is 230? Because this is the line voltage and yahan par phase voltage lagne wala hai. So 400 400 अपॉन रूट 3 से करेंगे तो डिवाइड करेंगे तो क्या आएगा 230, आप देंगे 0, आई एम टेकिंग वी एज ए रेफरेंस। करंट कितना है, करंट कितना 10 एम्पियर है और लैग्स बाय 20 डिग्री, करंट इज लैगिंग बाय 20 डिग्री, तो क्या आएगा मैग्नीट्यूड विल डिवाइडेड 23 एम्पियर, एंगल विल बी सबट्रैक्टेड सो 0 माइनस माइनस 23 प्लस 20। Now convert this into polar form. Rectangle form. So with the help of calculator, I am converting polar to rectangle. So shift, it is minus, that is a rectangle, 23, comma, minus a plus 20 equal. If you do it, you will get equal to 21.6 plus j alpha f. Equal 7.866. Okay, so resistance and reactance per phase 21.6 or 7.86. That is C answer is correct. Please clear your concept and then you can attempt, you can solve or any problem related to this. Clear? Question number 19. A balanced star connected load. Again, balanced star connected load is supplied from a symmetrical 3-phase 400 volt 50 hertz supply. The current in each phase is 30 ampere and lags by 30 degree behind the phase voltage, right? The total power consumed. Power consumption kya hota? P equal to what? Root 3 IL cos phi. Clear na? So VL is given cos phi I, so root 3 VL kitna hai 400, IL kitna hai, current in each phase is 30 ampere. Now this is phase current, current in each phase, but in case of a star, in case of a star, phase current and line current will be same. So line current kitna hai 30, cos phi kitna aayega, cos of 30 degree se lag kar raha hai, cos of this. So you can do it, root 3 into what, 400 into 30 into cos 30 degree, I am getting 18,000. So that is the answer, A is correct, right? A is correct. Okay. Question number 20. A three-phase identical coils having resistance of 15 ohm and inductance of 0.03 Henry are connected in delta, right? A three-phase 400 volt line voltage, 50 hertz supply, calculate phase current. Okay, so this is not answer. They want power, because answer is in power, active power. So we have to calculate the P equal to, right? So what is the P equal to? P equal to what? Root 3 VL IL cos phi. Okay. So root 3 VL is known. First of all, Z phase nikalna padega. Z phase equal to kya hota hai? R plus J XL. XL equal to what? 2 pi FL. पहले एक्सएल निकाल लो, व्हाट इज एक्सएल, 2 पाई एफ, 2 पाई एफ मतलब 314 इनटू, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ इंडक्टेंस, 0.03, सो आई एम गेटिंग 9.42, दिस इज 9.42, सो आई एम गेटिंग जेड फेज इक्वल टू व्हाट, 15 प्लस जे 9.42, नाउ आई एम कन्वर्टिंग दिस इनटू द पोलर फॉर्म, सो व्हाट इज द पोलर फॉर्म, शिफ्ट rectangular to polar, sorry, shift rectangular to polar, 15 comma 9.42 equal, I am getting 17.7 of the angle alpha f, 32. I am getting this. Okay. So once you know, you can find I phase. What is I phase? V phase upon Z phase. V phase कितना है? Delta है. Delta में line voltage and phase voltage will be same. So कितना दिया है? 400. In case of delta, line voltage and phase voltage will be same. Upon Z phase कितना है? 17.7. I am taking only magnitude, right? So क्या आएगा? 400 divided by 17.7. So you will get 22.59 ampere. Okay. So IL कितना होगा? In case of delta, IL will be root 3 times of phase volt current. Root 3 times multiply by root 3. So I am getting 39.14. 39.14 ampere. Now power equal to what? Root 3. VL कितना है? 400. IL कितना है? 39.14. Cos of phi कितना है? Cos of phi कितना है? ये Z का angle कितना है? 32.12. Cos of 32.12. So I am going to do it. So 39.14 into 400 into root 3 into cos. कितना है cos? 32.12. So I am getting 22,900 something. I am getting this answer C. Okay, so you can get it. That is a power consumption you can get. ये जरूरत नहीं है. Okay. 20. मैं एक काम करता हूँ, next problem भी देख लेता हूँ. Then we will copy it. Yes. A three identical coils having resistance of same problem. Inductance of this are connected in delta. Delta है. Cross the three phase 400 volt 50 hertz supply. The phase current. You can say, अगर यही problem है, phase current equal to क्या होगा? वही problem है, same problem. Okay, data is changed. Data is same, only answer is changed. Phase current will be what? This, 22.57. That is the answer. C. Clear? Okay, मैं एक और problem देखता हूँ, 22. In star connected three phase AC circuit. Okay, now it is different. So मैं रब कर देता हूँ इसको first. Okay, I'm rubbing it. Just I'm going to do it. In star connection, star connected three phase circuit. The phase voltage in star phase voltage equal to what? 1/3 times? No. Same? No. 1/√3 times the line voltage. C answer is correct. In case of star, phase voltage equal to 1/√3 times the line voltage. Right? In 23. In delta connected circuit, AC circuit, phase voltage is, in case of delta, phase voltage or line voltage will be same. Same as line voltage. Answer A is correct. Right? Okay. Question number 24. In a star connected circuit, phase current or line current will be same in case of the star. So in star, line current and phase current same as the line current. Answer A. 25. In delta connected three phase AC circuit, the phase current, in case of delta, line current hota hai 1/√3 times of phase current. So what is the phase current? Phase current equal to 1/√3 times the line current. Clear? So these are the answers. Okay. If your concept is clear, you can attempt any questions. Right? Okay. This is the answer sheet is given. You can